Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. I have the Gang Burrito right over here, and it's a new car on my channel. It's not a new added car in this game, but it's a new car on my channel. So first I want to show you how you can buy it. This may be the coolest van that you can buy. If you love vans and if you like this type of cars, you're gonna experience the most awesome customization ever, because I have something really special in my mind about this car. So okay bro, this car is 65k. Here it is, from Southern San Andreas Super Autos. I am here at the LS car meet when I will customize the car, but let me tell you something from the start. This car looks pretty cool with stock. This is stock, and look how it came with some red rims with this lights. I think it looks really really awesome. We're gonna make it look as good as possible, I promise you that. But first let's see if we have any livery. As you can see, we don't, but we have primary and secondary color. I have some customization in my mind, but before we do that, we have to check out every single thing. First I want to make secondary color just for fun, to make it black, to see some nice details. But I don't know if I will leave it this way. We're gonna see. I don't want to take long, but don't skip video parts, because I will try to explain everything that I'm about to do. So don't skip parts of this video. I want to make it look awesome. It already looks really awesome. So let's see what else, what better than this we can do. What things that are bad. Okay, really awesome with this orange. But I promise you I'll check out every single thing. So that's why we have to, I love the lime green. That was something that I had in mind. But before we do that, let's see. Simple white, no, it's not gonna be that simple. I told you, we have to put something really special. Oh, this lime green, the matte lime green, I think it looks awesome. And yeah, we can use something like this, definitely. No pearl effect. The secondary color for the moment is black, and I think we should keep it. Let's see, gold, no, obviously not. Let's see, a white line, no, it's have to be black. So let's move on and let's see what else we can change, because this car have to look amazing before we end the video. We have some nice bull bars. These are better for the headlights. I will take this one. The bumpers, oh, actually we can change the bumper. That's pretty sick. I told you, this is my first time when I customize this car on my channel. So I know it's an old car, but I didn't have the chance. And as I promised, I will do every single car that it's in this game. I will customize every single car more than once, because yeah, you have to. I don't know if I should put them on the sides. On the side it's more gangsta, but for me, I don't know, I just like this dual exhaust. Let's do that. The grill, it's a very important thing, and we can make it black. It's perfect. The horn, it's okay. The headlights, I'm gonna put a regular xenon headlights. They look amazing. Obviously my plate number. Okay, the roof, we can change roof things. Primary color visor, okay bro, I don't want to do that. From that perspective, I want to see. Now we can do the roof, bro. Why it keep going? Okay, you know what, I'm gonna put this secondary, and we gonna have to watch it after. Oh nice, we can change this double spoiler. It will be amazing to do that. Yes, obviously look at the suspension, we will have a lot more stability, and the car looks even meaner. And just imagine the rims that I'm about to put. everything will gonna be maxed out, so I will spend a lot of money for this car, but it will be really a gang burrito. Now let's see some nice track rims. In order to do that, we have to put something cheap to change the color. So this is the bro, I want to have something cheap to change the color. I want my car to be my not my car, my rims to be black. That's my color scheme. So first we're gonna have to check. Oh, nice rims, but let's see if we can find something even better. I'm gonna check everything because trust me, I want to make it look perfect. Also really nice rims, but I prefer the nice. I haven't unlocked those yet, but they look really nice. But I also want to see some really nice street rims. Let's see. This looks pretty gangsta, but no, for my build we have to use this. They look really tough. Also we can change the, not this, we can change the tire. No, I'll not put something like that, but I will put some bulletproof tires and some black tires more, and we are done. We have a fire customization, a really really aggressive looking van, and I can barely wait to test it. Oh my god, let me tell you, I absolutely love this van. I drove it a little bit, so I have an opinion about it, and let me tell you, there are some things that I don't like, but what to expect from a 60k van. I paid more for rims in this game, I think, or something. So the car is so cheap, but we're gonna do a full review by the book, like I like to, like I always like to do. First things first, let's rate it for how it sounds. And we have a really cool sound. Just hear it. You can feel we have a big engine, so I'll turn on my speakers. Yeah, indeed we have a cool sound. Oh my god, that loud sound, I really like it. So for the sound, I think I will give it a 7.5, maybe an 8, compared to other vans. I only compare this car with other vans. I don't compare this car with supercars, obviously. I always try to give you that, because maybe you didn't saw my earlier video that I released on my channel. I have over 1000 video with cars in GTA, so have a lot of things to see. Now let's hear it for how it looks, and compared to other vans, this is like a 9 in my opinion. Even though it's pretty cheap, it looks really really badass. It looks, that bull bar in the front makes all the difference. Also that subtle spoiler, every single thing I absolutely love. So yeah, it's a 9 for how it looks compared to other vans. Now let's see the first problem, the speed. Don't take this car to be fast, obviously it's a van, but even though compared to other van this is quite slow, I maxed it out. Everything, the engine is maxed out, everything is maxed out, so it feels like a 5.5 from 1 to 10 in my opinion. So that's my rate for how fast it is. And now for the handling, which, you know, it's pretty good, but yeah, it's slow, that's why the handling is pretty good. It has good brakes, it brakes really good. So overall for the handling, I think I'll give it an honest 7. Yeah, in matter of handling it's quite good. Now for if I think the car deserves the price or not, if I think deserves the money, obviously yes, it's a 10 out of 10 for what you pay and what you get for your money value. Definitely if like vans, you should think about this car. But also if you don't like vans, you should think about this car, because it looks awesome. You can go with car meetings with, why not. I think definitely, shut up Brucey. I think definitely you could cut some attention, so from other players. So tell me, what do you think? You think it's something cool or not? I love the color scheme. You'll see it better in the video, in the pictures that I'm gonna put at the end of this video. So you're gonna see this car even better, or on my Instagram. you can see some really cool car pictures. But first, let me tell you, if you are new to my channel and if you want to help me to support my work, you know I do a lot of work, I release 3 videos every single day. So don't forget to like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release 3 single videos every single day, so you have a lot of things to see on my channel. Also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. I was just mentioning that. You can follow me on Instagram. My Instagram, it will be on the screen, but also in this video description. And final thing, if you like to see, if you want to become a member, if you like to become a shark, you can press that join button. Thank you so much. Tell me what do you think about this van, but let me tell you a thing that I don't like. I wish all the lights were working, but instead the one from the bumper and the one from the middle don't work. That's a bummer. Thank you so much. See you in the next one really soon. Like.